This is a short video showing you how to use the PMT function. It's specifically used to figure out payments on a loan. So I put basic data that you'd find for a loan. This can be used for house loans, car loans, or any other kind of loan. Normally a loan, you have the amount that you're borrowing, the interest rate per year, and how many years you're going to take to pay back the loan. So here's where I want to actually calculate the payment. That's what the PMT function is for. So we type equal PMT parentheses, so that starts the function, gives us a little helper here to tell you what the parameters. We only need three parameters to use the PMT function. The first one is called the interest rate, but it's not the yearly interest rate, it's the interest rate per month. We click the refer to the cell for the interest rate and divide it by 12, so we get how much interest per month. And then for the second parameter, go ahead and put a comma. This is how many payments. So since you're paying every month, you have to multiply the years by 12 for how many months for the entire loan. The last parameter is just called PV, and that just means the present value, which is just the amount of the loan. So we just click on the amount of the loan, close the parentheses, hit enter. Now we have the payment per month for this loan. PMT function is very nice because now you can experiment by changing the number of years, changing the interest rate, or changing the amount you're going to pay. And every time you do this, it automatically recalculates the loan amount.